Y'all ever seen the ref's tape?
Josito Lopez brought it for last
night. I did. It was a tough fight. I didn't think it would be as easy as fight. Bad fight.
What about Mikey Spence?
What's up, man? You said we could work. You see
Gervonta Davis Morris coming up in 2 weeks?
Yeah.
You got Tank or Morris?
I like Gervonta.
Fifth, what you think about AB?
I'm here.
Fifth, what's next for AB? What's your thoughts on AB?
Because I know Gervonta.
He's Mike Tyson.
That's right. You got someone the same team as Mike got.
Okay.
And I believe in him.
Okay. What do you think about Pacquiao Thurman?
He got that thing when you hit him and he goes, oh no, you got to kill me.
Yeah.
You can't just hit me, beat me, and like none of that. It's going to be a lot more. He's going to bring all of that. He's going to bring that beat more energy out here.
How about May Pack too?
May Pack too?
Yeah.
That's happening now. You know when the money is finished. You know when they finish the money. You just got to negotiate. You got to give the negotiations
yes,
time.
Yes.
What do you think about Pacquiao Thurman?
What's your impression of Broner moving forward, Adrian Broner moving forward?
I love AB.
I know you do. That's why I'm...
Thank you so much. That's I came out with many men.
I love AB.
Hey, he's one of the nicest people. People don't know him.
No.
He's a good dude.
To know him is to love
him. He's a good dude.
I love AB. No, I just think...
I just thought you're going to stop here, guys.
I don't think he was hurt.
Go past Smoke.
From that point. So you kind of like you went that fight? Because he wasn't hurt?
Go ahead, man. You're good.
But I wanted to see him because he had the schools.
Chilling.
And I had an argument with him before. So he didn't see it. And he made me be mad at me and said, fuck you, 50, you put up that mean.
Mr. Dead Prez in the house.
But he knew what he did.
Mr. Love Jones, Mr. Dead Prez in the house.
Yeah. See you, Fanny.
All right. Fifth, who you think AB should face next?
See you. Go ahead.